Well, guys, here is a, I would say a problem, but it's an issue. You see this disc, when it, see how flat the teeth are? So I need to replace it, I need to take it out because it makes a lot of fume when you cut with this, and it's not cool. So to replace it, I have to remove this nut. You see this? And it's stuck. So I start doing this, obviously it's spinning. So here is this lever that you need to push in like that. Okay, you push in that lever and it's supposed to lock the disc, and it doesn't. So as soon as I start applying the torque, it pushes this out and I just cannot hold it. So what's the solution? Tell me. See, my understanding, if this metal piece, you see the one that is sticking out, if it were a little longer and bent, the same like this, like L shape, but imagine it bent this way, and I can put like a wedge in it, so it cannot move, then that would be a good solution. And it's just a suggestion. Give me yours.